party had to fit some sort of a crash.
Yeah, Demolition Barbie committing a backwalk there, so she doesn't get the jammer. Cherry Elbow sees her coming up on her scoring pass and says, you know what, we'll just live to treat.
We'll play again next time.
We'll flip to the next jam right here. Save your points and move on. Feel free to keep that going all night long, brother.
Make some noise, people.
People, this is Roller Derby. Let's make some noise.
There we go. See, Jill goes with my lovely next to the fifth. Let's get the sexual penalty box. That's a strategic move. She was trying to get it. She had to minor penalties, so she went out to deliberately get her four.
Absolutely. You can see a little foreshadowing there. I bet you Jill goes and toes the jam line next. So she wants a clean slate. And my little friend here to my right, what he's cheering for, has got Lee Jammer. That's on a rampage.
That is right on her tail.
On a rampage, getting bounced around a little bit there by Raggedy and Candy.
Strategy with things like that. This game's not all about the state championship.